up? Josiah Brannon here, and exciting news today. We hit the 100 subscriber mark. Thank you guys. When I first started creating the content on this channel, it actually started out as just vlog content, and then now it's transformed into like fitness content. So thank you guys for subscribing. I am doing a giveaway and did a random drawing, and Jill Masson won these Riptone lifting straps. So I'm gonna contact you. If I don't hear back from you within about a week, then I'm gonna pick someone else. But Jill Masson, you won these lifting straps. Congratulations. And when I hit 250 subscribers, I'm gonna be giving away some creatine, man. Creatine, most anabolic natural supplement you can use. Makes all kinds of gains. So we did it, 100, thanks to you guys. It's been fun, been a big, good community of people here so far, and it's cool. I think the biggest success so far has definitely been our torn labrum videos. Going through that was definitely a challenging time for me, and I know it's a challenging time for many of you, so appreciate you guys' support. I put together a little montage of videos, starting from my very first video all the way till now. Gonna roll it now. Enjoy. Thank you guys. You're awesome.
What's up, guys? How's it going? Utah Mountain Man here again. So I'm starting up something new this summer. I'm gonna be starting vlogging just for fun, keep you guys updated, just something new for myself, because I just kind of enjoy trying new things, doing new things. And so I'm gonna start doing a weekly vlog, and then maybe come out with one or two a week. We'll see from there. So what's new with me? Well, just recently I just graduated from the Masters University, guys. Just graduated last night. Got a degree in business administration. So.
Yeah.
Step two, becoming the ultimate gym tool, is wear a Bass Pro trucker hat. Wear it forwards? I don't think so. You gotta wear that backwards, buddy. What's even better than becoming a gym tool? Becoming the gym god.
No! God, please, no! 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 No!
There's a torn labrum right there. We'll be finding out soon. So join him soon on his vlogs. He'll be pumping iron back in the gym before you know it, after a couple of months. First time walking after the surgery, folks. Gonna walk before you run. There you go. Picture him running around the track like this.
He's doing
the
vlogs. I
love him. So how's it feel after your first lap around the hospital?
Good. A little bit shaky, lightheaded a little bit, but just mainly like not totally stable.
And this has been a pretty boring week, honestly. Nothing that you guys really wanted to watch. So, you know, this is pretty much my exciting time of the day walking out here. But like I said, each day, each vlog, while I'm in my sling, I want to think about something I'm thankful for. And I would say one thing I'm just really thankful for is to live in the United States, guys. Like, there, it could be way worse. Like, there's so many countries with turmoil, conflict, fighting, coups, death, disease. I mean, we're blessed, guys, to live here in America just because we have modern medicine. We can fix injuries like this. We get sick, we can go to the doctor super easy. We have plenty of food. That's why all of us are so fat. Enjoy the climb, eh? Enjoy the grind, eh? You never really know what's on the other side till you give that try. Know the limit is the sky, eh? Make them take it back what they said about you. Every time they doubt you, make that doubt you. Forget about the clout, yo. For word of mouth, yo. Keep your head down, yo. Work until you found, yo. Fight until you make it, yo. Don't think it, no, just take it. Don't wait for someone to break it. Take control, then don't just take it, eh? You can make it happen. You just gotta take some action. Take the ship and be the captain. Head on out and on the back. Yeah, I'll always live my life till it's over. And I will not forgive those who hold me down. And I will never give up on moving forward. And I will never miss my chance, take it now. And I will always.
Okay.
One will be straight, inside, and outside. And that develops the full calf and not just one muscle.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
Shoot. I'm learning new things. I'm supposed to be a fitness trainer. I didn't know that. Okay.
Hey, I got you.
All right. So how many are you doing each style?
So you do 10 of each.
Okay.
So you do one set forward, one set side, then one
all right.
Set outside.
Perfect.
All right, guys, we're here in Zoo Culture with Bradley Martin.
What's going on?
By far, best gym I've been in.
Let's
I went to Steve's gym, but this one's way better.
Oh, because he copied the name. Oh. You know me and Steve. You know me and Steve met like months before opening the gym, talked about opening
really?
The gym
together.
Oh, really? He went to Utah and named the gym after mine.
Yeah, he named it Fitness Culture.
Yeah, I just thought it was cool.
That's
I
was crazy.
Like, he named it after mine.
Hey, you're him, I guess.
Hey, he had the similar like lat pull down and everything.
Yeah,
but yours is better.
I feel like he came and was like, can I copy? Anyways,
this is cool. Awesome. Hey, thank you. Appreciate it.
Absolutely.
Open this gym. Absolutely.
What are you
amazing.
Doing on this channel?
Just some fitness videos. I'm trying to become a personal trainer.
Trying to become a personal trainer?
Yeah, well, I'm going to be certified soon.
Okay.
So, yeah.
But on the video?
Oh, on the channel?
On YouTube, yeah.
I just do some vlogs and some fitness type videos.
Right on.
And then I have a outdoors channel too. So,
nice.
Where I do hunting and things like that.
Hell yeah.
So,
what kind of gun do you
have? I got Ruger 1022. Remington 243,
nice,
and then some shotguns.
Nice.
Yep. Yeah, yeah. So I got a Glock 19 with my concealed carry.
Oh, let's go! You can't carry
it. No, I don't have it out here.
Yeah. Brad, we have one more question for you.
Yeah, go ahead.
So my friend from school, he's a prankster, he's a jokester, and he said that he's bigger than you. What do you have to say to him?
Just I could just, like you saying it. I can just tell his voice is like small. And I can just tell, like, because he probably told you the bigger guy to deliver the message, because he felt inferior. Yeah. So he's obviously smaller.
Yeah, sweet. He's about like 160. You know.
160. Someday. I was there when I was like 13.
Sweet.
Okay. No, I'm kidding. I think I was there when I was like 14.
Okay.
No,
wow.
Beast.
Yeah. All right. Well, appreciate
awesome.
It.
Thanks.
This is Fox 13 News at 5.
Our top
this
story.
Week. Well, guess what? Utah has a brand new Guinness Book of World Record holder, and it's for the longest basketball shot made with your head. Yeah, check out the video. Josiah Brannon of Tropic set the new record of 38 feet 3.5 inches.
What?
That beat the previous record by 14 inches, and he's quite happy when he makes that shot as he just bounces the ball off his head and then into net. That's his reaction right there. This was set at Bryce Valley High School, and the record certificate will be housed at the high school to challenge students to break records of their own. Why not?
What do you do with the talent like that?
And how do you know you have that talent? Like, how does he get to that point where he's like, you know what? I have this talent to make the world record.
I like it.
All this will go on.
Wow.
And it's a tricky process. I'm glad we don't have to do stage changeover. We just have to do costume changeover.
Because you designed and you've built, like, helped, like, make some of the costumes, right?
Yeah, I didn't design because that's the designer's job.
Oh, okay.
We do what we call building, which is the actual stitching and making of costumes.
Nice.
Guys, so I finished up my photo shoot and got it done. It was a lot of fun, really easy. It was a photo shoot for GoPro Performance, and it's going to be on their magazine, so hopefully they have a lot of different models there, but hopefully I made it on the cover. We'll see. Now I'm going to go play some frisbee golf, have some fun, and then go relax tonight. So let's go to the frisbee golf course. Let's go, guys.
That's what you want for a competition to push out like that.
I'm happy with that. I've only hit that weight one other time in my life.
That's amazing.
Happy with that. Three white lights.
Three white?
Yeah. So I went above and beyond. My goal today was to hit 425. I hit 429. So
that's amazing. Good job. That's what you want.
Bench press.
Good lift.
Yes. That was sweet. How did it feel?
Not bad. It was, I felt like, honestly, I probably had another at least 5 pounds in me. But I'm happy with my game plan today because, honestly, my energy is really starting to fade out on me. So, that's a 6 pound PR. So, happy.
Way to go.
Woo!
Yeah.
I'm sorry.
501.
Woo, yeah.
Looks like an opening gun.
Yes. That international judge just said it looked like an opener. That's the ultimate compliment.
Nice. Oh, man.
I got to make a commentary, folks. There's an international powerlifting judge up there. He just said Josiah's 500-pound lift looked like an opener, which means made it look easy.
That's my PR. I've never done that before. Ever. Like, not even in the gym. I've never done that. First time pulling it over 500 without scratch. That's huge.
That is huge. How's it feel?
Feels good. 3 months of training, I increased my deadlift from, it was like 450 to over 500. So.
1 year ago, how much would you have been able to deadlift? About.
Maybe two plates because I've never really trained except for the last 3 months.
Which is how much weight? 225. Wow. So he's over doubled it in a year.
I've only trained deadlift for a little under a year, and I've trained it for a little bit more, but I only took deadlift serious these last 3 months, and so my deadlift just skyrocketed.
Wow.
Personal level, as each of you have different desires and wants when it comes to workout programs. That is why I have created 3 different online questionnaires that allow me to get to know each one of you better and build the perfect custom program for you. Whether you need fitness advice, motivation, or just need a friend, I'm here along your side to help you succeed. What are you waiting for? Start your journey today at www.josiahbrannon.com, where I've helped other clients with weight loss, building a lean athletic physique, and functional fitness. You too can become part of the JB Fitness family. My name is Josiah Brannon, and it's time for you to unleash your God-given potential.